All right, yo, what's going on? OJ back again, consistently this time. Today we checking out Half by Queen Bee, requested by Rose. And y'all already know how I am. I don't like to waste y'all time. Let's get right into the video. Y'all already know I fuck with Queen Bee, Avuchan, Zyuvachi, all that. So let's get right into it. Boom, bop, bang. Okay, so this is the whole band. I'm gonna express myself in this song. I'm digging the outfits. Oh, nah. I don't really understand his English. Oh, is that a gun? This whole music video is very artsy. Okay, that's a dope quote. I think Rose said this was a Tokyo Ghoul ending as well. What is going on in this music video? I'm picking up on like the lyrics and stuff and what's going on there. But, like, the music video is very artsy. Is she pulling roses out of a ribcage? Jesus. Okay, first of all, y'all know me. Shout out to the stylist, okay. The stylist completely popped off, especially those outfits at the end. Well, they had those outfits in the beginning, so. But you know what I mean. Second of all, who can go just from high to low, like Abu, like who? Absolutely nuts. That besides Abu fucking killing it, it was dope to actually see I guess the whole band, because in the first take it's usually just Abu that's there, not like the whole band. But I think one of the songs was only Abu, like as a solo artist though, so that doesn't really count. That aside, the song itself seems to I'm under the impression that Abu's half black, half Japanese, because like throughout, I'm assuming anyway, and the song's called Half, and throughout the song Abu says things like, I've never seen myself as half. So it seems like the song is going for like a certain commentary about how Abu just wants to live life, have fun, wants to like live to see, like Abu said, a new state, a new age of happiness, because like nowadays people are like shooting because they're sad and angry. It's legit a bar. I said a bar. It's legit a line from the song. And that could be, you could take that in all kinds of ways, like oh, people are like, everybody's sad, everybody's depressed, some people more so than others, to the point where they decide to take their pain out on other people in the world. You could take it that way. I'm blanking on another way that you could take that line. Another line that I really liked from the song was about when Abu said, I want to be born in this world, that's why I'm here, is like, which is like, it's a pretty carefree song, just addressing a stigma that I'm sure Abu probably goes through, like being Japanese, since Abu clearly looks different from everybody else, probably has had to deal with some form of hardship, some form of just difficulties, period, that come with that, living in a homogenous society and being the odd one out, pretty much. That's what I think the song was about. And the song is just like a middle finger to those people, because like Abu saying, I never saw myself as a half. I wasn't born. It was like, all right, I'm half. Like I was just born. I wanted to be born, and I'm glad I'm here. I didn't, like, it was society that put those labels, society that put those, all that on me. It wasn't me that did this. That's what I got from the song anyway. That being said, it's dope. I'm definitely adding it to my playlist. It's definitely going into the rotation. And just like usual, Abu fucking killed it. Like, what? When does Abu not kill it? That's the real question. Does Abu flop? Is it possible? It's not. That aside, dope song. I rock with the message. I'm glad Abu is living their truth. I'm glad Abu's also just, even though Abu probably had to deal with that, they still have a positive kind of outlook. Like, all right, it's like, yeah, shit's rough, but I just want things to get better. That kind of thing. You know what I mean? As for the visuals that were going on, I had absolutely no idea what the fuck was going on, but it looked great, and I think that's all that matters. But yeah, I'm OJ. It's been real. Like, comment, subscribe for more. Suggest more Abu-chan, more Queen Bee down below in the comments if you'd like to see me react to it. Like if you like the video, dislike if you dislike the video, all that. And I'm out of here. Peace.